it's Miss Justine here to show you how to do this week's craft, the colorful pinwheel. In your kit, you're going to have enough supplies to make two pinwheels. You'll have two pieces of paper, two straws, and two brass fasteners. You'll also need a pair of scissors, some markers or crayons or something to color with, an optional glue stick to make it a little bit easier, and maybe a hole punch or something sharp to poke through if you have a little bit of trouble, okay? All right, so the first thing you're gonna do is flip over your paper so the white side is up. If you wanna decorate it, you can using your crayons or your markers or whatever you want, or you can just leave it blank. And you're going to fold the paper in half at the corners so it looks like this, and then unfold it and do it again the other way so it looks like this, so that when you unfold it, you have an X. Okay, now you're going to use your scissors to cut on those lines up until you get about a half an inch from the center. So you don't want to cut all the way to the center because then you'll cut through, but you just want to cut enough so that it gets to the center of, leaving a circle in the center of the paper. So let me just finish and I'll show you what that looks like. All right, so that's gonna look like this. So they're kind of wiggly, but the middle is still intact, okay? All right, so now you're gonna put your paper, blank side or colored side up. So either the side you decorated or the side that's still white, and put it down on the table, and fold the corner that's to the left of each cut towards the center. So this is where your glue stick might come in handy. You might put a little bit of glue in the middle and then fold each side in so that it sticks, because it'll be a little bit easier if you don't have to worry about them all popping up. So put a little glue and then fold, put a little glue, and then fold, put a little glue, and then fold, and put a little glue, and you guessed it, fold. So it looks like this. So the next thing you're gonna do, it might be helpful to have a paper hole puncher or an awl or a sharp pencil to poke through. Or if you're really strong, you might be able to do it just with the brass fastener. All right, so when we stick our brass fastener through our pinwheel, you can see that it stays together. I'm just holding it from the back like this. All right, so then you're gonna take the straw and unfold the two brass fastener pieces. So spread them apart like this, and wrap them tightly around the straw. The tighter you make it, the less likely it is to fall down the straw. So you wanna make it nice and tight. Let's see if we can do that. All right, that looks pretty good. And you can see our pinwheel is nicely on our straw here. And now you can put it outside and plant it in the ground and it can blow in the wind. So again, there's enough materials in each kit to make two of these. So if you need help doing the second one, you can watch the video again. If you want to show off your work, you can send a picture of your pinwheel to us at kids@uplnj.org, and we will feature it in our online art museum. All right, well, we look forward to seeing you in the library soon. Have a good one. Bye, everyone.